Hey guys, it's Kiana. If you didn't know, well, now you do. And today is February Friday, the 23rd. And I have competition tomorrow in Truro, CNCC, Central Nova Cheer Challenge is the name of the competition. And I'm gonna go to Walmart and the dollar store and get a couple things I need for tomorrow. So you guys are gonna come with me and go get those things. So I'll see you guys at Walmart. Okay guys, I'm at Walmart and I think I'm gonna get this makeup remover, but I'm not sure yet. So I got the blush I wanted. I got the e.l.f. one and I ended up going with the yellow makeup remover. So we're gonna go get these now. Okay, so I just got the two things. It came to like $15. Now I'm gonna go to the dollar store and get the other stuff. Blush or not, and we just got like the organizer. Now I'm gonna go get candy. Okay, so we just got all the stuff from the dollar store, and now we're at A&W to get some food.
Okay, so I got my food. I got a poutine from
A&W.
And now we are driving home. So, guys, let me get home.
Okay, guys, so I just got home like 5 minutes ago, and I'm gonna give you guys a haul from what I got. So, from Walmart, I already showed you what I got, but I got this makeup remover, cleansing water. And then I wanted to get the liquid blush, but for some reason they didn't have it. So I just got this powder one and it was pretty cheap too. But I'm gonna get like a liquid one like next week. And then from the dollar store, I got this tray to hold all kinds of candy. I might have went a little bit overboard on the candy. And I didn't end up getting Q-tips because I guess my mom has some. And I didn't end up getting cotton pads because I didn't have any. They had like nothing there. And then whatchamacallit, they didn't have white socks either, so I'm just gonna have to find some. But for candy, I got sour straws, sour worms, sour peaches, sweet tarts, Reese's minis, gummy bears, Nerd chewy thingies, sour cherries, and Skittles. And I feel like there's gonna be some empty ones, but I wasn't getting more candy than this because this was already like $20. It's not like I said 200, but I meant 20. But I'm gonna call my friend now and I'll see you guys later. Okay, so I just called with my friend for a little bit. And so I took some of the dividers out because there's like way too many slots. There's still a lot though. Like I took all these out. But there's still 18 different slots that I have to fill. And I only have 9 types of candy. And it needs to last me all weekend. So I got some gummies from my kitchen. As well as some Oreos and Teddy Grahams. And I might go find some other snacks as well. But I'm gonna set this up in time lapse. So, yeah. Okay, so I finished putting all the candy in there, and I didn't put the whole bags because I need to do this again tomorrow night for Sunday, but I still have 6 slots left, but this is what it looks like right now. It looks really, really good. So we have to find something to put in these 6 slots, but so I'm gonna figure out what I want to put in the last 6 slots, and then I'll come back to you guys. Okay, so I went back downstairs. And I got some more snacks to try to fill up the empty gaps. Okay, so I just got back upstairs and I'm gonna show you the finished product. So this is what it looks like all finished. So I'm gonna just tell you guys what everything is. I might not have told you, but that's okay. This is a cut up Rice Krispie square because the full one wouldn't fit in there. Lifesaver gummies. And then gum, Lifesavers, Goldfish, Cheez-Its. I don't know what these are called, but it's like these things. And then I have Reese's mini cups, Teddy Grahams, Oreos, Sour Straws, gummies, Nerd Clusters, Gummy Bears, Sour Cherries, Sour Gummy Worms, Sour Peach Rings, Skittles, and Sweet Tarts. It's so like cute, but I have to put it in the fridge because I don't want my Reese's to melt, because it probably will, because my room's like really, really hot. So we are gonna clean off my desk and bring this stuff back downstairs and put this in the fridge. And then I'm gonna go shower, and I'll see you guys when I get out of the shower. So I am gonna go shower, but I'm gonna like wash my face in the shower, obviously. But I really wanna use my new, whatchamacallit, makeup remover. So I'm gonna take my makeup off before I get in the shower, because I just wanna try this. So yeah. Okay guys, so I just got out of the shower, and I just threw this oversized shirt on, and I have to blow dry and straighten my hair. But because I don't want my video to be too long, and we haven't even got to like the competition stuff yet, I'm gonna show you guys. I'm gonna end the video tonight, like right now. So I'll see you guys tomorrow morning. Hey guys, good morning. It is currently, hey Google, what time is it?
It's 7:33 a.m.
It's 7:33, my hair is crazy. I straightened it. This side is a lot straighter though, because I did this side first. And then this side, and I kind of gave up halfway through. But that's okay. We're going to fix it up today. And we're going to do my makeup, my hair. And for my hair, most of my team does half a pop down. But for some reason, some of us do half a pop down. So I think it's because like they have like shorter hair. And I cut my hair not that long ago. It used to be like down to here. So I don't know if my hair will go into a high pony. So I'm going to try. And if it doesn't, I'm just gonna do a half a pop down. Okay, so I'm gonna do my makeup now, but I'm not gonna record it. I'll record it tomorrow for you guys, but today I just wanna watch Netflix, and my TV's not working right now. So I'm gonna watch Netflix on my phone, and I'll see you guys when my makeup is done. So bye for now. Okay, so I just finished my makeup. I don't know if I like it. It's kinda bad looking. The side of my lashes look way better too, like it looks way better. I don't know if it's just me, but I think this side looks better. But I'm going to do my hair now, so I'll see you guys when my hair is done. Okay guys, so I just finished my hair, and it's not the best looking, it's not done. I still need to curl the ends. The bow is like really, really tall. Okay guys, so I just got my hair curled, and my half pop down looks way better now. I can't really see what the back looks like, because I don't know if it looks good. Okay, so I just got my uniform on. My phone's getting a little bit small for me. And it has to last this year and next year, because my mom doesn't want to buy a new one. Because after, we have this season and next season, and then the next season after that season, you get new ones. So there's no point if she buys a new one next year for me to wear it for a year. So this has to last me the next 2 years. But the arms are really, they're getting really tight. So I might convince her to get me a new one. But my hair is done. Put my white socks on, my uniform, and my hair is done. The only thing is, it is like pouring outside. So I do not know how I'm gonna get to the car. And I also don't know how I'm gonna get my nose ring out, because it's not coming out. But I'm going to finish packing my chew bag up and do a couple things. And I will most likely see you in the car. So bye. Hey guys, we're in the car now, and I put sweatpants and a sweater on because it's raining. And so I'll see you guys when we get to Truro.
Back competition now, and I have Katie and Bria. And Bria's mom is gonna do their hair in a minute, and my mom is finding a park somewhere to park. And then we're gonna find somewhere to sit. So, yeah. Just got some food and with the soda, and my mom just took my nose ring out. It's very hard to get. I'm gonna eat this and then pop some of my teeth. Yeah. competed. I'm actually like sweating, but it's like kind of storm outside, so we're leaving like right now. So I'll see you guys in the car.
Guys, so we're in the car now, and we're driving home. It's like snowing now, not raining. But I'm gonna eat some snacks. See you guys. I'm hungry, and I'll see you when we get home.
So I got home like 20 minutes ago. If it looks like I was crying, it's because I was. I had to put my nose ring. I never took my nose ring up before today. I couldn't get it back in, and the top of it kind of closed over a bit, and it really, really hurt to get back in. So, yeah, I have to go clean it. But my brother's in the bathroom right now, so we're gonna wait to do that. But right now we're going to take my uniform and my belt out. And then once I get changed, I'll see you guys after that. Guys, so I just finished eating and I just got back upstairs. And me and my dog are just like laying here and chilling. And I think I'm gonna start getting ready at 7:30. Hey Google, what time is it?
It's 7:18 a.m.
Oh, why fast? What the hell? I'm gonna start getting ready at 7:30. So I'll check in with you guys then. Okay guys, so I'm gonna start getting ready now. It's not exactly 7:30, I think it's like 7:28 or something like that. But I wanna get ready now because I'm bored. So, I'm so tired. I am leaving at 10 and yeah. So me and my friend Bria are gonna get ready together on the phone. So I can't actually record me getting ready for you guys, because I'm gonna get ready with her and I can't record at the same time. So I'm gonna see you guys a little bit later when my makeup's all done. Okay guys, so just finished my makeup. I did it a little bit different than yesterday. I can't tell if I like it more or less. So instead of doing half my under eye blue, I did the whole under eye, and I put this stuff on the side of my face. It's not very bright though, but I didn't have anything else to put there. I might use some of my friend's highlighter when I get to the competition though. But now I have to do my hair. But I usually get my mom to help me, and my mom is still sleeping. So I am probably gonna do like a couple touches up on my makeup and then do my hair. But I actually really, really like my makeup today. It looks pretty good, honestly. And I think I like it more than yesterday. And so I am going to touch up my makeup a tiny bit, and then I'm gonna start my hair. So I'll see you guys when I start my hair. I just finished getting my hair done, and now I'm gonna get dressed. My hands are so sparkly because I put like this sparkly cream on my legs. But I'm gonna put my uniform on and I'll be right back. So I put the top part of my uniform on, and I'm not gonna put my skirt on, because whenever I put my skirt on, it looks really weird when I put sweatpants on. And it's like, I guess it feels like it's minus 14 degrees out, and I'm not walking outside like this in minus 14 degree weather. So I'm gonna put my sweatpants on. I have a stain right here, which is like pretty sad, but it's okay. Okay, so I think I'm also just gonna wear my white sweater again, because like I don't really know what else to put on, because it is cold. So to brush my teeth, get something to eat, and fill up my water, and then I'll meet you guys in the car. Okay guys, so we're in the car now and we're just about to leave. So I'll see you guys when we get there.
Dreaming of you. Drug tags want me back. Sober up, done with that. Back and forth, you know we are going under.
No matter where you at, I can testify. You'll feel your tank where you won't eat. He won't leave you dry. He'll turn your stones in the steps. Have you stepping right? Step. It don't matter where you at, it'll be alright. But in the meantime, know that it's okay to cry. It's okay to cry.
Why? You too fly for the regular.
So we're basically there. The police is like right up there, but we're just at McDonald's to get something to eat first. Oh god, my lips are blue. Anyway, we competed. Okay guys, so we competed and we all got food, and now we're gonna wait and then we're gonna that we just watched, Bossy Posse. And I want to go to Walmart to get a new drink because my mom dropped mine on the floor and I have nothing to clean it with. But she won't take me to Walmart. So, I don't know what we're going to do. We're just going to chill for a while until it's time to watch Soldiers. So, yeah. Whoever said we were gonna watch, and now we're walking to Walmart because I want a hoop for my nose. So yeah, I'll see you guys at Walmart. So we just got to Walmart and I just got these ones. They didn't have any pretty ones there really. I wanted a gold hoop, but they didn't have any. But I'll see you guys back at the competition.
Back at the competition, and we're watching all the world's toys.
Okay, wow! And we also got best pyramid. It was like, there was like three of them for like the whole competition. And so we're gonna drive home and I'll see you guys when I get home.